This is the Wiggy Diggy French Fry Ninja with ZZ. He's got a
look. Is it though?
Yeah, look. It's like going through your whole body, and it looks like you have a wee wee.
Oh my!
Wait. Oh, it disappeared.
Oh, it disappeared. What is this madness?
This is madness.
Oh, hey, Trigger.
I don't want to get rid of this cactus because it's just going to fall. We're not going to get anything. It's like, what?
Create a little platform around it.
I'm stealing this chest.
Dude, yeah, steal that chest. Steal it, good.
It's been stolen.
Good. I don't like that chest. I don't like that chest.
Yes, you do. Let's face it.
Dude. What if I don't? Dude, there's a poop ton of zombies over here. And there's a poop ton of zombies over there. Oh my god, spruce sapling.
Here, there, and everywhere.
Yeah.
Even in a hair.
Toads my goats.
Nope. Nope, we don't own goats.
Like 2 Chainz?
No.
No? He doesn't own goats either? No. Or he owns goats?
Did you watch the All-Star game?
Wait, what? Yeah.
The NBA?
Yeah.
When he came out of nowhere with what was that? He has nothing to do with it. He has no reason to be there.
No, he doesn't. Dude, what is this? A saddle? It doesn't even look like a saddle. It looks like, oh my gosh, let me look at this.
Looks like a yo-yo.
It looks like a golden block to me.
Your texture pack, bro.
We need to find a pig.
Are you gonna ride a golden block on a pig?
Yes. Well, I saw a pig over there. I saw a pig over there, but I don't feel like getting him.
I'm gonna throw this. No, I should probably put that away, actually. That spider
just
jumped
off. Yeah, keep the wool. Keep the wool.
The spider just jumped off, man. Okay,
we don't have any weapons, really.
Throw. Oh, dude.
Dude, I'm taking the bow and arrow in the jukebox.
You know what I'm doing?
What? What are you doing?
Building a moat.
Yeah. Who doesn't build moats nowadays?
I don't know. People who don't build moats?
Wait. Oh, we're building a moat around this?
Sure.
Around the fort? Fortress of Fortiness?
Is that what it's going to be called from now on?
Fort McFortfort?
No.
Dude, this moat's gonna have to be too deep. Is that even deep enough? It's gonna need to be too deep so they can get past, like, so they can't get past it.
They can, though, because it's water. If we had lava.
Dude, why'd you place a chest down here?
Where? Oh, because YOLO.
Oh, alright. That makes sense.
See, you can't do anything.
Whoa, there's a
no, we need to do. We need to be simple with this. And I'm going to steal the water.
Do we need to make a moat all the way through here?
A moat?
Yeah.
Hey, I just stole the water from the cobble generator.
Okay, we'll put it back in there.
Let's make an infinite water source.
Yeah, I know. We'll put the water back in there.
Swag. Now we can just, like, build this.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man.
I'm gonna get some wood so I can make a pickaxe. I'm gonna make a pickaxe.
A what?
A pickaxe.
What?
A what?
A what?
We're gonna have 3 pickaxes.
Like, this water source is so infinite, dude.
So infinite that it needs to get on your level.
It's not even close to my level. Oh my, creeper. What? It's levitating.
No.
What is this madness?
Zombie get- Oh my god! I didn't even see the creeper. What is this?
That just happened. This
what is
madness.
This? I didn't even see a creeper.
This is madness.
This is Sparta.
No, it's madness.
It's not madness?
No, it's
Wait, I'm all confused. What is it?
It's madness.
Okay.
Oh, no, actually, it's Sparta. Wait.
Wait. Hold up. What are we talking about?
I don't know. English?
Okay. Dude, I sound like a goat.
Not English.
What was that? What was that? I just sound like a goat.
That wasn't English. I mean...
Oh my god, this is taking forever. I don't wanna cobble the cobblestone.
Why are you cobbling the cobblestone?
Because so I can get three, so I can get three pickaxes of cobbleness.
So you can get more cobble?
Yeah, faster cobble. Dude, what is this? I already had, like, oh my gosh.
I have no food.
Dude, there's a chicken in here.
You're a chicken.
Eat the chicken.
How much food do you have?
Four, like 3.5.
Yeah, you should probably take that then.
Dude, you took it.
I have 5.
Dude, I don't need it.
Eat it. Eat it. That creeper's still here. Hey, creeper, get on my level. Look. It wasn't on my level. Obviously. That's why it fell.
Alright, I have 3 stone pickaxes and 3 wood pickaxes.
I'm gonna go get that other pick. Hopefully
we
nothing
can use,
happens.
We can use the wood pickaxes for, complete that so we can get over there.
Pickaxe.
I'm gonna use the wood pickaxes for, like, weapons. Pickaxe, yeah, my wood pickaxe.
Yeah, it's pickaxe.
Yeah.
Oh, dude. Oh, no. Oh, my.
What?
Don't do it. What? Don't you dare. Look at this guy. We need to, like, protect him from himself.
Oh, yeah, hold up. Let me grab some wood.
Like, seriously, what's...
I saw that earlier. I was like, I'll just leave him. I'll leave him be. Do you have wood to cover him?
He needs to calm down. Calm down.
Dude, I can't run. This isn't fair.
I'm so gonna fall.
Oh, yeah, the snow is, like, untextured. The snow looks like just brown.
That's what it is.
Yeah.
Maybe. You don't know. You don't speak Spanish.
Oh, you're gonna use dirt? Okay.
No, you go over there. No. I don't have enough, though, so.
Okay, I have some wood.
Just cover him, but keep a hole there, so. So we can still transfer funds. I don't know.
Yeah.
Yeah, get down there, pig. No. No pig, no.
No piggy.
Piggy. Piggy.
Don't kill the pig yet. No,
he
pig!
He needs it.
Dude, that's our last pig, though. That's our last animal.
Pig, why is he spinning?
He's gonna trick shot you.
He's trying 360 no scope. What is this? He just fell. Oh my.
Nuh-uh, he's right. Oh! Oh, he fell.
Oh my.
Oh. Well, that's the rest of our meat right there.
Yeah, pretty much. Let's get this guy. How about him? Does he have meat? What? What?
Oh, whoa, he came back.
Where is he?
He's glitching. Dude, what is this? Like, when you jump here. Oh, he's back.
Okay, he's back. Okay, let's protect him from himself some more. Obviously needs it. He can teleport.
Hold on, I'm gonna bring this fence that's right here. Maybe that's what's doing it.
What's the ways of teleportation?
Dude, that wasn't even fair.
I know, he just teleported wherever he wanted.
Yeah, he's like, I'll teleport when I want, you noobs.
Called us a noob, didn't he?
Yeah.
Get water. He's gonna be sorry that he did that. And now we have nothing to... Wow.
Yeah.
We have nothing.
Dude,
we can't
get up.
How
am I gonna
here.
Get back up?
We're lost. No.
How do we get back up?
No, it's okay. We're lost.
Dude, let's make a stairway back up through here.
It's okay. Just face
while we
it.
Take these torches.
I'll be taking that every Tuesday or Thursday. Doesn't matter.
Thursday's hour of power?
Man, I don't know.
You know it.
I don't know.
Dude, don't hit me. All right, that's good. That's good. The stair. Hey. Let's grab the stair.
I'm going to grab all this wood and protect this guy from himself. Because he is like... emotionally scarred from something. I don't even know.
He's trying to commit suicide.
I know, right? We can't let him do that.
IKR, bro.
Wait, what?
What? Nothing. I know, right? IKR?
Yes.
Yeah?
No.
No? Yeah? Yeah, no?
Maybe so.
Oh.
Where'd he go? What is
he? I don't know. Oh, rhymes. Rhymes for days.
What is... Dude, look over here. What is he doing?
Hold on.
Look at... He just teleported again. What is this?
I'm rhyming for days.
No more, sir. No more.
Dude, what's in here? Hold on, come take this wood from me.
Let's see.
So I don't lose a bunch of wood. And two torches.
Oh my, why isn't this working?
Come here. Alright, screw it. I'm going in. Need to get a drink real fast. Going in. Oh, Lord. Oh, God. Oh. Oh, creeper. Creeper's gonna creep. Hey, at least now I know what's going on in there. Dude, there's a big, huge creeper spawner. What's going on here? Gonna go grab some food and a pickaxe. Piggy, what you doing? I'm gonna pin you in. Oh, piggy, move. Oh, no! I can't believe you would do that. No, you wouldn't. I can't believe you'd even try. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, my. Cacti. Cacti for the loss. Oh, no. Poop. Pig. Go, piggy. Piggy. Oh, yeah, I could just do that. I'm out of wood. So gonna go grab some more wood. I have a cacti. I should grab, no, not the stone bricks, this. Let's go, piggy. Come at me, bruh. Brosif. Brosifia. Wait. Is that right? Is that how I would say it? My mouth is right on my mic. This hurts. I'm taking my mouth off my mic. Ow! Pop my knee. I'm gonna start dying here. But it's alright if you're going in for a fight. If you're about to die and you have nothing to I guess that'll be the end of the episode. Check you guys out later. Well, wait, you guys will check me out later. Whatever. Peace out.